Here, Shaykh Al-Albani rahimahullah, he authenticates a hadith in the Silsila Ahadith As-Sahiha, hadith number 2683. The hadith Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam qal, سَيَكُونُ فِي آخِرِ أُمَّتِي رِجَالٌ يَرْكَبُونَ عَلَى سُرُوجٍ كَأَشْبَاهِ الرِّجَالِ ينزلون على أبواب المساجد نساؤهم كاسيات عاريات على رؤوسهن كأسنمة البخت العجاف. إلى آخر الحديث. والله it's amazing. Towards the end of the my ummah, as the Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم saying, حديث صحيح. There will be men riding on something that resembles comfortable saddles. كأشباه الرجال على سروج كأشباه الرجال. And so here Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم is describing, they're riding on something like comfortable saddles. They will dismount at the doors of the masajid. And their women will be clothed yet naked. Upon their heads will be humps like the humps of lean camels. This hadith is from one of the most interesting and amazing signs of the minor signs. We see it every single Jum'ah. Look what Shaykh Al-Albani commented, rahimahullah, in an explanation.